I'm back. Now, when Ruby Wyatt and her squad attacked me, they played with straight fire. And tonight, Ruby, you're gonna get burned. Now, on to the first ever 30-woman Royal Rumble match, and I am the last woman from SmackDown Live to announce that I am entering, which is no coincidence, because I will be the last woman standing.
That's incredible. There's gonna be Becky Lynch, who's walking away with the historic win at the Royal Rumble.